Hello and welcome to Beardicus Plays. My name is Beardicus, and today I am trapped behind a wall. Today I'm playing The Legend of Zelda. What is this game called? Breath of the Wild. I forgot the name for a second there. I'd rather not go swimming. I don't like swimming in this game. It's too slow. So I was going to walk to the shrines off camera, but I kind of felt like, that would be, cheating or something. But anyway, I'm surprised that going in water doesn't lower my temperature, but okay. I guess I could have fast traveled to the tower there, but that would mean that I'd have to walk. I'd have to climb back down, and that's not something I want to do. Is there any way to, like, crouch? Guess not. Oh well. There's gotta be. I just can't. I'm just being stupid. There it is. Okay, you gotta click the left stick. This is literally the last button I thought to do, but I figured it out. Alright, we're almost there. We're almost to the red marker. There it is. And there's definitely not going to be a guardian statue behind this wall. See? I told you. Because it's actually over here. Well, there's a deactivated one. Oh, I can search it? I got an ancient spring! Ooh. Jump is that button. Oh, there it is. That's the one that's alive. I would rather not deal with this. Let's see. I could try to climb the wall again to leave. Okay. Yeah, that's probably the smartest way to do this. I got a bokoblin arm. Oh. There we go. anything? Causes your weapon to break as a critical hit, is that what I saw? Ow! His head is dead. Head is dead. Okay, they're both dead. So those were bokoblin skeletons, not Oh, I got a sword! I'm so excited! I got a sword! So this is the shield. Booker shield is worse. So I'm gonna stick with this shield until it breaks. For now. Might actually be a better idea to switch. So I changed my mind. I'm switching. As soon as... There we go. Okay. So let's... Let's get us some bombs, maybe? What are all the, I know there are two types of bombs. There you got the round bombs, the regular bombs, and the square bombs. I don't know if there's, I don't think I know what the other power is, though. It says, Foot, I am Jabaj. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I offer this trial. The bomb trial. What is this thing? I guess it's just like a light. Okay, so let's get whatever the thing is. I haven't saved in a very long time. Let's save. Sugar Sword authenticated, distilling rune. Oh, I guess that's what it said last time. I don't have to read that every time. And there you go. Oh, I just realized why it's like a drop of water whenever that happens. Because the Sheikah icon, oh, I guess both bombs are the same. Remote bomb, so I can detonate it myself. The force of the blast, damage monsters, both around and cube, so use whichever fits the situation. Awesome. Okay, switch them like that. Let's stick with these. What button is it? I don't like that it's that button. I assume that if I were to, like, do, yeah. Oh my god, that was a lot of damage. Wow. I gotta stop goofing around. Jeez. I guess I could eat that apple. How do I, there we go. Where is it? I thought, oh, okay. It's not much, but maybe it'll stop the beeping. Alright, let's just eat all those apples. There we go. Everybody's, there we go. Okay. Well, I'm not going to be blowing myself up anymore. I can tell you that much. Hold on. I assume that I can blow it up while it's in the air, so I don't even have to, like, time this. No, stop firing the arrows, thing. Ah. What is this? I like how you can recover arrows. That's nice. Oh. You like the action shot where he was running away from the explosion? Except he wouldn't have run. It's not an action shot if you run away. You have to walk away calmly. But whatever. I wasn't sprinting, so I guess it counts. let's see. Okay, so you got like a little piston thingy. I assume. Wrong button. There we go. I'm sure I'll get used to that eventually. I like how Link reacts if the bomb is close without blowing up on him. Shoot! I would appreciate getting that arrow back, but whatever. Okay, so let's try this again. Do it maybe like that. Okay, we'll just run off the ledge. That's totally what I wanted you to do. How do I aim the bomb? Because, is there not a way to aim it? Will this launch me? Yay! I mean, that was fun. I guess I don't need to use the, that thing. I could just kind of do this. The bad example. Bad example. come back. Is this thing gonna explode, like, by itself after a while? Because I don't want to be carrying it when it does. But, I mean, hasn't blown up yet. Did it work? Yes. I couldn't see the bomb. I was doing that completely blind. Okay, so is there something? Oh, is that just telling me what I have to do over here? What is that? Is that like a treasure chest? I want it. Launch me! Nice. Ha ha! Oh. Okay, well, I mean, you know, it's one more amber than I had. Okay, so here we go. We did it. So that's one of the three shrines down. Well, I guess it's two of the four down. One of the three remaining ones down, though. Your resourcefulness in overcoming this trial speaks to the promise of a hero. Once again, the trial wasn't that hard. I bestow upon you this spirit orb. Oh my god, I've died like 12 times. And this is still the first area of the game. I mean, a whole bunch of those deaths were because I fell out of a tower. But other than that, they gotta smile upon you. And may the dissolved smile upon you. Changing focus when there are multiple enemies, press yellow again to switch focus. Rafts with sails can move when pushed by the wind, or you can get them moving yourself if you have a coral leaf. Good to know, although that's not how that works. But whatever. Okay, so now I don't have to climb over walls. I can just sort of do that. And luckily, those guardian things do like a laser pointer before they hurt. Oh god, I can't get out of the way of this one! Let go! Just do something! Oh, and I'm dead. Okay, well, there were several things that went wrong there. I happened to be in front of the only guardian. You know, to be fair, I don't know how I survived the first time. The first shot. How that one didn't... Whatever. I don't know how the first time he fired the laser. I don't know how that one missed. Haha, I can't see me. Okay, that's one. Come on, bonehead. Got him. There's no recovering from a pun. Okay, so. I guess it looks like the yellow one is just... never mind. What is this? Stamps? I was going to say, how do I... There we go. Okay. I thought I was hitting B, but I guess not. Anyway, I don't like those things. They do like 12 damage. 12 hearts of damage per hit. I only have 3 hearts. I can't survive. Luckily, dying isn't too big of a deal. I don't know why I switched that out. I just sort of assumed I was gonna have to cut down a tree. Let's see. I'm going to the purple one, so I want to go this way first. I don't see anything over here anywhere. Oh, there's something. I'm going in. Hold on. Do the arrows go in an arc? Yes, they do. Okay. I'm out of arrows. Nope, not what I want to do. Let's pull this out. And... yeah! I got it. Direct hit. He'll rue the day he messed with me. Oh, okay, way to waste the crit. Why? Yeah! Okay. I don't have any arrows, so I'm gonna have to, get this guy with a good old-fashioned weapon throw. Okay, like so. Okay, so my sword broke really quickly. I can't carry any more. So I guess I've reached the maximum number of bows that I can carry. I'm gonna have to pick and choose which bows. Oh, a throwing spear. Throw weapon. Okay. Yeah, so I'm starting to see why people were so, Ooh. That was a good heal. I'm starting to see why people are so, negative toward the weapon system if the weapons break that quickly. I think I'm actually going to want to go this way. Wait. No, I got to get up there. Oh, wow. Let's just check the map really quickly. Looks like the best way to get over there is to... Guess I'm going to have to go around. What? Don't... Okay, I see what the problem is. I was hitting... stop! Get out of this view. Oh, is that just the camera? Okay, I see. I thought it was in, like, first-person view. So I was a little confused. What is this? A rush room. Is that, like, Scooby-Doo? A Scooby-Doo mushroom? It's a rush room, Raggy! That's a clever joke. I'm so clever. Okay, so we're like halfway up, right? No? Maybe not? Third-ish? Hey, look, it's the temple. I feel like I've made so much progress. Alright, let's get over here. And then we can... rest. Nope. Stop doing that, Link. Okay. I guess it's fine if you find another foothold. There we go. We're getting there. Man, Link really maxed out his rock climbing stat in this game. I'm impressed. He's going up like Temperature's getting dangerously low. Find warmth or I'll start taking damage. What? Don't I have to... Am I... I guess I'm not going in the... No. Stop. I don't want... Did I just take damage? Am I taking damage? I don't have... Oh man, look how cold he looks. I don't have any clothes. Why is it making me go... It's not that cold up here, is it, Link? Oh yeah, it is. Okay, let's see if I have anything that could possibly help. That's not what I was looking for. Is it? Common mushroom. No. Mushroom. Ceilings. Cook it before eating to temporarily increase your movement speed. Okay. Link, we'll leave. Okay, so I guess I'm just gonna have to go... Oh, I get it. I know what I was supposed to do. Great. Oh, no. Okay. Link. Climb down, please. Okay. Whew. Uh-oh. I didn't realize the cliff was gonna do that. Okay. I guess... Awkward. Embarrassing. That was embarrassing. At this point, it's like, I'm not even... Like, I just accept that I'm gonna die. I don't even care anymore. To be cautious... It'd be really nice if I had that freaking glider already, but... Whatever. Where am I? I'm still at the top, right? Not quite... Basically, though. Okay, so I think it'll be safer if I go over here. And then I walk down like this. I think that would be the best way to go about this. Okay, so. I figured out what I was supposed to do. And... I could really quickly, I'm just going to pick this, because I think I'm going to need them later, need mushrooms and all kinds of stuff later when I find a way to cook stuff. Okay, so, there's like a house. Ooh, I can cook over here though. Alright, so now I can use a stamp, and I'll put the little cooking pot there. That way I know that I can cook over here. Pass time by the fire. Oh, can I not cook? Lame. So I assume that stuff belongs to somebody. The old man's diary. Let's read it. On this desolate plateau, the only pleasure that brings me comfort is cooking. And today I outdid myself. Truly, I created the perfect dish. I call it spicy meat and seafood fry. This recipe not only restores health, but it also keeps me warm, even when traveling in the snowy mountains. With this dish on my side, I no longer have need of that itchy warm doublet. I do not know how I allowed this to happen, but it seems I forgot to write down a very important recipe. I know it contained raw meat and spicy pepper, however, I simply cannot remember what else I used. My age is catching up with me. Sadly, in this lonely plateau, I only have my knowledge and memory to rely on. Still, if I did find someone who knew the missing ingredient, I would happily reward them with my warm doublet. However, it seems unlikely that such a miraculous wish will ever be fulfilled. So I assume, since it defaulted to stop reading, that that's the end. Oh, I see, it was read again. Okay. So, I'll just take some of his food. Ah, he won't even know. I mean, he's not even here. How would he know? What, are you gonna snitch? Are you gonna tell him? A stamella shroom. I assume that that's going to let me... Or, that's gonna recover stamina. There's a torch. I'll take the pot lid. Huh, I can use it as a shield. I think that's what that was anyway. There has to be a way. How do you cook? Are you telling me that I can't cook right here? I don't know. Whatever. Let's just... I'll figure that out later. I'm sure I'll figure it out. Oh, here we go. Maybe I can talk to this guy? Is this that guy again? Yes, it is. Oh, fancy that. Shall we meet again? What are you doing? I thought this tree here might make for some good firewood. However, getting a tree to fall exactly where you want it to is an art. The trick is to turn your hips so that they face where you want the tree to land. So, I see you found my axe. Why not help me out and give it a few swings? Whoa. Clouds going overhead? Or is it nightfall? I'm working on quite a sweat here, but these bones could use a break. Okay. What's this? Oh, I see. So it's blue and glowing red because it's about to break. Nice. Oh, a croak leaf! Single swing of this giant sturdy leaf can create a gust of wind strong enough to blow away light objects. These will sometimes fall off trees that are chopped down. So now this is the part where you have to, like, do this. And then it lands nice and safe. And this is super safe. Okay, so bunch of apples over here too. And yeah! Well, that was easy. I'm getting the hang of this. Now I just want to get some, let's get some apples. So we can do that. Switch out the axe. There you go. Bunch of apples. And it looks like there's one more. Yes. Okay. And the shrine is probably right up there. So, I say that as if it's easy to go straight up a mountain. Straight up the side of a mountain. Oh, I keep thinking that A is gonna throw it. I don't like that A doesn't throw bombs. 5 fire arrows. Nice. So it's 10 fire arrows, I guess. It's cool that you don't need to, like, gain the ability to use those. I could probably climb up that, but I might also, whatever, it's fine. I'll just climb. Assuming I can make this, which I'm starting to think I can't. That's fine, see? I didn't even take damage. I might have been able to if I didn't do the jumps. I don't know if jumping uses more stamina than just climbing the same distance would, but I assume it's probably about the same, because Link climbs very slowly. Maybe this isn't how you get up there. Oh, there's a ledge over here. I could probably climb to that one, at least. Come on. Come on. You're so close. Oh, I made it. I made it. I made it. Just don't die, Link. Okay. Let's try that again. Stand over here a bit more. There we go. You did it, Link. See? You are a hero. So if every Link is, like, the hero of something, like Ocarina of Time was the hero of time, then Wind Waker was the hero of the winds, this Link should be the hero of rock climbing. Okay, Maybe I'm supposed to go back and talk to him now that I cut down a tree, because I don't know how to get up there. I'm gonna try one more time. I'm gonna try it just one more time. Try going up like this. I think I can make it. I can make it. I have faith in your ability, Link. You can definitely make it. You're almost there. You're definitely gonna make it. Half stamina, and we're probably more than halfway there. Almost. What is that? What is that? Oh, it's just a rush room. Looks weird from that angle, I guess. Oh no. We're fine. Didn't even hurt. Okay. I like the last jump is kind of dramatic. He's like, oh god! Like, he stretches as far as he can to get somewhere safe. I like that. It's a nice touch. Okay, so this is where I was last time, and I got stuck, right? So let's, plan this out a bit better this time. Now it kind of looks like there's nowhere to go, though. It's the only problem. Okay, wait. I made it. I totally made that. I totally made that one. This game is hard. It's like I'm not supposed to do the things that I'm trying to do. It's like I'm doing it wrong, and I'm not doing it right, so I die. Fine. Since I'm right here, I may as well, head back. That's fine. Yeah. Perfect. No, don't push it, Link. That's when bad things happen. Woohoo. I like that jumping doesn't use stamina. Okay. That was your shrine exploration. What are you doing? Vitamin mine isn't what it used to be. Recovering from a bout of hard work takes a while. If you're hungry, I have an empty pot. Got any tips? Grab hold of your ingredients and toss them in. Try to consider how the ingredients will complement one another. You can even make a dish that increases your stamina. It's all about being creative and trying different things. Oh ho ho! Okay. No, let's not bother with that. So, I guess, let's go see what the ingredients were. It was like a pepper. It was like a pepper and a mushroom, maybe? Warm double it. Read more. Very important recipe. Raw meat and spicy pepper. I don't have any raw meat. How am I supposed to... How do you get raw meat? I don't think I have raw meat. I have cooked meat. I have amber. And I have a pepper. Where's your body temperature? How do I get raw meat? Maybe there's like a... my god. The bird exploded. That was hilarious. Stamina, Hylian Shroom. Oh, man. No. A couple more birds. How would one go about getting meat? I don't understand. I'm confused. Is a pitchfork? That's a practical weapon. Yeah. Nope. No meat in that barrel. I mean, I didn't expect there to be any, but I hoped. Maybe the cooked meat will count? Yeah, I mean... No. I don't think it will. Okay, well, I can... You know what? I can cheat it. I can, like... I know what to do. I can kind of, like... Pop... I can hold 5 cooking ingredients, so let's... Do this. This'll be delicious. This'll be delicious. Okay, I figured out how to cook. Energizing mushroom skewer. Instantly refill some of your stamina wheel. Lots of hearts, though. Check a meal's ingredients by selecting from your inventory and then selecting a recipe. Okay, so. We can get some more apples. Because that's what we need. Okay, so my plan right now. There's a squirrel. Squirrel! And an acorn, right? Yeah! You can eat acorns. I guess. Okay. This time I have a stamina refilling thingy. Oh no, Link, you were supposed to go at an angle. I was holding it in an angled direction so that you wouldn't go straight. Yeah, there you go. Okay, I've been trying to get to this one particular, whatchamacallit, shrine for so long. I'm starting to feel like I'm just wasting my time. Hold up. Let's eat that. There we go, see? Easy. And there's still really nowhere to go. I mean, I might be able to make it up over here. Okay, we made it. We made it. It's okay. We're almost there. Okay. Alright, we just gotta latch on. And jump. One more, Link! You can make it! Yes! Oh, I made it. I finally did it. Okay. It's okay, everybody. We did it. Oh, man. That's the wrong button. Oh, I know another power. This might be the shrine where you get the power that stops time. That's the one that I want. And then, like, you hit the... You stop time for an object. And then you hit it a bunch of times and it goes flying away. That's the one that I want. That's the one I'm looking forward to. I don't know if you could hear that. I was cracking my knuckles. Sorry. I know people don't... A lot of people don't like that, doing that. Okay, so here we go. Third shrine, at last. I made it. I am Owa Dame. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I offer this trial. The stasis trial. Yep, that's the one I was thinking of. That being said, there's still one other trial, and I have no idea what it's going to be for. I don't know if I... Did I finish the thought in the other trial? When I said I finally figured out why it's like a little drop falling in the Sheikah slate? And it's because the Sheikah icon is an eye that's crying. The rune extracted. Yeah, I know how it works. Okay, so I have no idea how I was supposed to get up here, but I made it. So stop time. Okay, good. There's no delay, so you just have to make it happen immediately. Oh god, I can't. Oh, it was still recharging. Okay, that's my bad. That was my bad. Wait, wrong button. Wait a second. Go, Link, you can make it! I made it. Yes! Oh, and I got a Traveler's Shield. My inventory is full, though. Okay, we can get rid of that one. What does remove do? Remove means that I unequip it. Okay. So let's equip that. Open that, and there we go. Okay. Okay. Very, very good. That, man, I am getting the... Everything in this game does so much damage. It's outrageous. Oh, and I got a hammer. Ha ha. And I can't carry any more melee weapons. Okay. Then we can drop this. It cost an arm and a leg, but I got the hammer. Okay, so let's stop that thing. And then... I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. I don't know if I'm supposed to, like, aim it anywhere in particular, but... There we go. Okay. See that? And now we're here. That was another easy trial. The actual trial here was getting to the trial. Your resourcefulness in overcoming this trial speaks to the promise of a hero. Oh, thank you. In the name of Goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you this Spirit Orb. That's what they all say. So that's the third one, so there's still one more I gotta do. And it's quite a ways away. A symbol of courage given to those who have overcome the challenges of the shrine. Oh, and he even filled up my hearts. That is very nice of him. The goddess smile upon you. Thank you. Remote bombs, yes, I already know about those. So I see the three symbols. I think the first one is spirit orbs. I have three spirit orbs. The second one is shrines, because I've also found three shrines. But I don't know what the third symbol would be. Oh my goodness, look how far away it is. It's gonna take a while to get to. This is also at the top of a mountain, I think. Oh, man. A very long way away. I kind of feel like maybe I should, get that worm, the worm thing, but I don't know how. Another iron sledgehammer. I mean, I guess that one is better than the one I have, because the one I have has been used a few times. Oh, I'm dead. That'll kill me. I lied. See, I'm fine. But I can't go up there because it's cold. And there's a thing over there. I wonder where that is. Hold on. So like the... So that'll be in... So that would be over here somewhere. No, don't... Man. I guess I'm almost done with the first area, right? Man, that is... One heck of a view, though. So, that's Death Mountain over there. And some other stuff over there. Whew. Link has some really good finger strength. My god. That was amazing. Those were some really, like, he was going really fast to catch himself like that. Amazing. Okay. So. I'm gonna go cook. And try and get some actual healing. Like, some items to actually heal. So we can, hold two of those. And then three of those. Let's see what happens. Because I assume the red mushrooms, the hyaline mushrooms, are used for, like, getting health. And then I assume pretty much the same for apples. So, not what I wanted to do. Hold that. Actually, hold on. Let's get some mushrooms. Let's head around collecting mushrooms. I have to find... What am I hearing? Maybe it was my imagination? I gotta find some raw meat. I don't know how to get raw meat. I swear I heard a noise. Maybe if I, come over here. I'm glad this game has an autosave feature, because I would never save. I am very forgetful when it comes to saving. There's a little glowy thing over here. Oh. More hyaline. There's like a beehive up there. Oh god! Ah, they're attacking! Unprovoked! Unprovoked attack! I didn't even get around to attacking the freaking beehive yet. Leave me alone. Oh my god, they're still chasing me. Yeah, that's what I thought. Now you're afraid of me. No regrets. I don't even care. Oh my god. That was awesome. I like the fire arrows in this game. So there we go. Bomb arrows. Ooh. Some stamina shrooms. Stamella shrooms, I guess. Which are like stamina mixed with salmonella, I guess. That's not good. I wouldn't cook with that. So do these monsters not respawn, or do I just need to like get out of this area for them to respawn? Oh god, keys. Wow, those are weird looking keys. Key swing. Ow! Hey! Hold on. Oh. Yeah, wait. There we go. Okay. Simple goblin fang. Still not raw meat, though. I mean, it makes sense that the skeleton wouldn't give me raw meat. But I don't know how to get raw meat. I don't want to look it up. That'd be cheating. I'm gonna try cooking with the, I'm gonna guess... Can I cook... I cannot cook with already cooked ingredients, so... I'm gonna see if I can cook a wing. Let's see what happens. Oh, that doesn't look good. Huh. It's gross to even look at. Bizarre smell issues forth. Eating it won't hurt you, though, probably. Maybe if I combine it with something, it'll... actually heal? Maybe it's like... maybe raw meat isn't like an actual thing. Maybe it's like a type of item. So maybe the key swings count as raw meat. So if I hold one of those and then one of those and maybe one of those... and I cook all of it, maybe that'll count. I don't want to waste ingredients though, so yeah, okay. Oh, it's you. Well, what was so important that you had to separate me from sleep? I cooked something. Huh. So go look at what you cooked up, shall we? Failure's a stepping stone. Perhaps they were a friend of your culinary shortcomings. I know you're poking around in my diary. If you do end up figuring out how to create the dish I wrote about, my one double is all yours. If it's raw meat you're after, try hunting in the Forest of Spirits. You'll find it in the northern part of the plateau. Okay. So, I guess you have to hunt for meat. So that's the reason that I haven't been getting anything, so. I am going to... let's eat these. Huh. Link liked it more than I was expecting. I was expecting, like, if you look at him, he's kind of... He looks kind of hesitant to eat it at first, so he's just like, okay. Just like, rip it off like a band-aid. So he just shoves it in his mouth. I thought he was going to end up gagging at the end, but whatever. So I guess I'm going to... I guess I should head here. And, next episode, we're going to go hunting, but for now, I'm going to leave this one here. So, thank you so much for watching. You can click the little bubble to subscribe or watch other episodes when they come out. But in the meantime, have a nice day, and goodbye.